Pennsylvania has long been home for science fiction and fantasy writers and artists. Scenes for the 1958 film The Blob were shot in Phoenixville, where an annual festival celebrates classic sci-fi. The Twilight Zone's Rod Serling was a native of nearby Binghamton. Join us as we explore other worlds and times through the lens of the arts. Keystone Edition Arts, the worlds of science fiction and fantasy. Monday, October 17th at 7 on WVIA-TV and online at WVIA.org.